The differences on my white and Hispanic side. Part 11, Saturday mornings. Good morning, Aunt Debbie.
Well, good morning, Jonathan. I hope you slept well. You want to make your bowl of Fruity Pebbles so you can watch your cartoons?
Ooh, Fruity Pebbles? Yes, ma'am, please.
Thanks, Aunt Debbie.
Hey, levántase, 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 levántase. Wake up,
mijo. Tia, what's going on? Is there a fire?
No, mijito, no fire. Ándale, ayúdame.
But tia, it's 7 a.m.
Ya sé, mijo. It's late. Mira, the sun woke up before you. Ándale, ayúdame. Come help her, tia. Ándale. Ándale, mijo.
2 hours later.
Hey, tia. I'm all done with my chores.
Ay, thank you, mijito. Are you hungry?
Yes, ma'am. I could eat.
Ah, bueno, I just cooked some frijoles. I got eggs, bacon, migas, chicharrones con huevos. I got homemade tortillas. Oh, I just got some pan dulce from the panadería. You want to sit down and eat?
I love it here. Can I just stay here? I don't want to go home.